event where we got to see a fantastic moment regarding the Women's Royal Rumble match. I want to take you back and show you the conclusion. It was Bianca Belair who outlasted the field, entered a number three, and lasted 57 minutes, 10 seconds to win a guaranteed title opportunity at WrestleMania.
And this moment even more incredible. Now, those are the parents of Bianca Belair, Leonard and Travonda, who have continually supported Bianca all throughout the years, just over the moon, full of joy over such an incredible accomplishment.
And now the EST of WWE has come to Monday Night Raw. She has a decision to make regarding which title she will challenge for at WrestleMania. Will she make it tonight? SmackDown's Bianca Belair is here on Raw tonight. From one Royal Rumble match winner to another, the two-time WWE Hall of Famer, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, is here live inside Thunderdome.
Nature Boy styling and profiling only like he can.
Oh, the Nature Boy's looking good tonight.
Ric Flair, who as of late has been devoting his time to being a mentor, doing whatever he wants despite what his daughter Charlotte Flair might think, and of course style it and profile him while he does it.
Well, certainly Ric Flair's actions have not been without controversy.
They call it Ric Flair.